I've lived a long time. It's unlike anything that's ever happened.
The woman you just heard from is living through her second pandemic. Ruth Anderson was born in July 1918, the year the Spanish flu pandemic started.
Well, today the 102-year-old received her first dose of the Pfizer vaccine to survive COVID-19. NBC2's Megan Myers talked to her about the joyous occasion.
I've lived a long time. It's unlike anything that's ever happened.
Living in isolation, trying not to catch COVID-19.
I haven't been out into the world since this happened.
Ruth Anderson is 102 years old. After months of worry, tonight she finally has a sense of comfort, a feeling things may be getting better.
They gave me the shot and I didn't know they did. I didn't feel a thing.
Today, Anderson received her first dose of the Pfizer vaccine. In 21 days, she'll receive her second dose.
I felt a little groggy this afternoon, but I feel fine now.
And she's not the only one.
Once we got news that we were going to have the vaccine rather quickly, in our opinion, there was a lot of excitement in the house.
Around 150 others living and working at the Arlington Naples, a retirement community, also have the Band-Aid to prove it.
It was almost like a new day was starting and we were a part of history.
Anderson says she's hoping sometime soon her daughter will have access to the vaccine.
She's the only family member I have left.
For now, she's holding tight, waiting for the moment down the road they'll be able to reunite.
I've lived through a lot of moments, but it's going to be nice.
In Collier County, Megan Myers, NBC2.